Hello and welcome to my channel Spiritual Gypsy. I'm Liv. For the people who don't know me, I have spiritual gifts and one of them is having visions. It's like a dream, but then I am awake and first I get visions, then I paint or draw them, and afterwards I get a lot of information from source or God. And yeah, it can be taking weeks or months, and sometimes even things I painted come back later. And this is the story of this painting I made 2 years ago, and yesterday there came even more information in. So that I'm gonna do today. There was a lot is happening the last week energetically. For me, I think it was also of the solstice. But today I'm gonna, just because Source really wants to tell this story about this painting. I posted it 2 years ago on my Instagram, or a year ago. But there was, the story behind this was I was sitting in my garden, and one day a bee came sitting on me, and I had this reaction, of course, like, ooh, you know, like a little bit scared. But it happened 3 days in a row. And the second day, I was like, oh, that is a coincidence. Like really on the same spot, the bee was landing on me. But I didn't even think about it. But then the third day, it was also happening on the same spot, also with the bee. I was like, maybe this bee want to show me something or want to tell me something. So I just closed my eyes and I was like, question it. Do you want to show me something? And immediately I saw this image. And as you can see, it's a little bit complex. And it explained to me it was is energetic, a layer. Like we have also layers, like we have emotional layer, we have body layers, like your bones, your blood. But this was also a layer of the bee. And after I had that vision, I started to have more sounds of bees in when I did meditation. So it also gave me something, a new energy. What yesterday happened was that I was, I see sometimes Reiki videos from other people, I love that. And there was one of Rest Relaxation Reiki. I'm a follower of her, and it was about Lemuria. And I do a lot of astral traveling, but I'm also not familiar with all the terms and everything, and I'm not really diving into things because I already get many downloads from Source itself. But I watched it and I immediately felt a strong energy came in, and it was I hear the sound. Normally I hear crystal sound, like if you put your wet finger on a glass, that's kind of sounds. But this sound was bit more electronic, and it was very it was strong energy. I felt it all in my whole body. It was really like if the pipeline went open and this energy was just there. And the strangest thing was that I never think about Lemuria or things like that, but afterwards it came clear, or just in that watching that video, that this painting is also from the Lemuria field. And a field is like an energy field. So this is a direct blueprint of a bee in a Lemuria field. And I just wanted to share this information. I find it very interesting. And maybe some people do know more about Lemuria. Please put a comment. Maybe have some feelings with it, because it's said it is exactly like that. And maybe you also benefit from watching the video, the Reiki video. So I will put a link underneath this video. If you're not a subscriber yet, please do. I hope I get your thumbs up. And yeah, donations are welcome so I can keep this channel running. Thank you for watching. Have a lovely day. Bye.